Good evening, everyone. My name is Kevin Duran. I'm assistant principal over at Martin Kellogg. I want to welcome you to our winter orchestra concert. Just a few few items just to remember, just in case there's an emergency. We have doors on both sides, and we will bring the kids out and meet you at the parking lot right across right on the main road right there. All right, now I know you're looking forward to this just as much as I am. I get to hear the Kellogg kids practice every single day, and I know working with the Wallace kids is just going to be an outstanding show. So enjoy, and here's Ms. Polizonis.
Thank you, Mr. Duran, and good evening, everybody. For those of you that I haven't had an opportunity to meet in person, my name is Mary Polizonis, and I am the orchestra director at Martin Kellogg Middle School and John Wallace Middle School. We'd like to welcome you to our winter concert. We're really excited with the progress that we've made so far this year, and we are hopeful that we're going to get to share our learning with you, not only in fifth grade orchestra, but also with the older students as well. So this is our fifth grade orchestra, and many of these students started playing their instrument in fourth grade. So in fifth grade, we start doing things a little bit differently in orchestra. We're focusing more on learning to read and play on all four of our strings, and we're playing music that is a little more complicated in terms of students making their own harmony, like the chord we just played for you as we were warming up. So I'd like to just kind of give us a little sense of our fifth grade orchestra. So fifth graders, I know when we had our rehearsal together last week, I asked you a few questions. So if you went to fourth grade at Anna Reynolds School, would you just raise your bow so we can kind of get a sense of that? Thank you. You can put your bows down. If you went to fourth grade orchestra at Elizabeth Green School, would you please raise your bow? Okay, thank you. You can put your bows down. If you went to fourth grade at Ruth Chafee School, would you please raise your bows? Thank you. You can put your bows down. If you went to fourth grade at John Patterson School, would you please raise your bows? Okay, you can put your bows down. So they're coming from all four elementary schools. And then usually we have one or two students who are new to Newington. So do we have any students in fifth grade orchestra who went to fourth grade not in Newington? You can raise your bows. So we have a mix of students. Thank you, you can put your bows down. And now, do I have students in this orchestra who are either brand new players this year or students who are new to the instrument they're playing this year? Could you guys raise your bows if you're new to the instrument you're playing this year? So we have a couple of students who are switching or starting fresh. And so it's a really nice blend and a really nice combination of students. So without further ado, at this point, I'm going to turn our program over to our students and let them share with you some of what we're learning this year. Savannah, come on up, and Angela, come on up. Okay.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Savannah, and I'm a student at John Wallace Middle School.
My name is Angela, and I'm a student at Martin Kellogg Middle School. We would like to welcome you to our winter orchestra concert. Before we begin, please take a moment to silence your electronic devices, including your cell phones. Our performers have worked hard, and we don't want them to get distracted. Also, please take a moment to notice the closest exit in case of an emergency. We hope you enjoy the concert.
We will start by playing two short warm-up pieces we start our rehearsals with. The first short warm-up piece is called four-string warm-up. After that, we will continue our warm-up with a scale exercise we've been working on.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Paulina, and I am a student at John Wallace Middle School.
My name is Kana, and I'm a student at Martin Kellogg Middle School.
Our next song will be played by our full fifth grade orchestra. It's called Majestic March. It was composed in 2006 by Paul Lavender. All the instrument sections in our orchestra have a turn to play the melody.
We hope you have enjoyed our portion of the concert. When we finish playing Majestic March, there will be a brief pause while fifth grade orchestra leaves the stage and sixth grade orchestra gets ready to perform for you.
Thank you.
sixth graders. Why don't you start to make your way up to the stage, and we'll be with everybody shortly.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Pratush, and I'm a student at Martin Kellogg Middle School. This is our sixth grade orchestra. Most of our orchestra members are third-year players. In the sixth grade, we are learning how to tune our own instruments using our fine tuners. We are also beginning to learn new time signatures, such as 3/4 time, and as well as moving away from D major to other keys.
My name is Albert. I'm a student at Martin Kellogg Middle School. Our first piece is called Medieval Kings. It was composed in 2010 by Soonhee Newbold. It is in the key of E minor. All of the instruments in our orchestra get a chance to play the melody.
My name is Ashton, and I'm a student from Martin Kellogg Middle School. Our next piece will be called Celtic Dance, and it was composed in 2000 by Mark Williams and is in 3/4 meter. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
I would like to say a few things about this particular sixth grade group of students. The Connecticut Music Educators Association sponsors an auditioned music festival in March. And this festival is for students in grade 6, 7, and 8. And there's also a festival for high school students. The northern region includes 35 middle schools from the northern and western corner of our state. So if you think about a map of Connecticut, it's the whole upper left-hand corner. And there are different choruses, and there is a band and an orchestra, and also a jazz ensemble that students can audition for. The auditions were held in December, and this year we had a record number of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders from our orchestra that auditioned for the festival. But I'm going to talk a little bit more about Northern Regionals when the 7th and 8th graders have their chance to perform for you. But what I really wanted to talk about with the 6th grade is another group that the Connecticut Music Educators Association sponsors. And that's something called an Elementary Honors Festival. And it's open to students in grades 5 and 6. And again, there's a band, a chorus, and a string orchestra. This is the third year in a row that we will have students representing our orchestra program at this music festival. These students will perform at the Connecticut Music Educators Association annual conference in Hartford at the beginning of April. So the four students who are going to be represented are Audrey B. and Lily from John Wallace, and Isabel and Tamia from Martin Kellogg. So now I'm going to embarrass you and ask you to stand up so we can say congratulations.
My name is Olivia Ferguson, and I'm a student at Martin Kellogg.
My name is Rachel, and I'm a student at Martin Kellogg. We will finish our portion of tonight's concert with a piece is called Airplane. It was written in 2012 by Michael Hopkins. It was written to describe a flight and has sections with titles that include Leaving the Gate, In the Air, Snack Time, Turbulence, Cruising Altitude, Descent, and Landing.
We encourage you to use your imagination to try to hear these different parts of our flight while we play our last song. When we finish playing Airplane, there will be a brief pause while 7th and 8th graders get ready to perform for you.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Julia Hinton, and I'm a student at Martin Kellogg Middle School. This is our 7th and 8th grade orchestra. Our 7th and 8th grade orchestra has worked hard this year in many areas. We have been working on learning to read and perform quite a variety of musical styles. We are learning more about tuning our instruments and moving our tuning pegs. We are also learning about shifting to new positions on our instruments, which allow us to not only to play higher notes, but also make some fingering patterns easier.
Hi, my name is Aaliyah Dewar, and I'm a John Wallace Middle School student. Today we're going to begin our proportion with the concert. Today we're going to begin our proportion tonight's concert with a piece called The British Grenadiers. This familiar march theme was arranged in 1992 by John Caporegro. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Elizabeth, and I am a student at John Wallace Middle School. We will now be playing Bushwhacker Stomp, which is based on a traditional fiddle tune from Australia. This version was arranged in 1999 by an Australian composer, Keith Sharp. We hope you enjoy it.
My name is Maddie, and I'm a student at Martin Kellogg. We will now perform Bronze Age, which was composed in 2019 by Jeremy Wollstonholm. The Bronze Age started about 5,000 years ago when people began to learn how to combine copper and tin to make bronze. This allowed them to make stronger tools than the stone tools they had been using. The Bronze Age switches meter from 4-4 to 3-4 with a few measures of 2-4. We hope you enjoy it.
We have some sixth grade students who challenged up to play the last seventh and eighth grade piece with us. So while they're getting themselves back up on stage and getting settled, I thought I'd just take this opportunity to talk a little bit more about Northern Regionals that I had mentioned during the sixth grade piece. So I have been teaching in this district. This is year 23 for me. And I believe this is my seventh year teaching the middle school strings program. And for many, many years, our students would audition for Northern Regionals, and we would do well on auditions, but not quite well enough to make the ensembles. So this year, we have two students representing our string program. This is the first time in at least 7 years that we've had a student representing Martin Kellogg. And this is the second year in a row that we have had a student representing John Wallace at the Northern Region Festival. So that's going to be in March, and that is going to be at Plainville High School. So I'd like to mention the two students who were accepted to this year's Northern Region Orchestra. Rita Marie, who will be representing our Martin Kellogg Middle School on viola, unfortunately couldn't be with us this evening. But Riley, who made it on cello representing John Wallace, is here. So now I'm really going to embarrass Riley and ask you to stand up so we can say congratulations. And before I turn the program back over, I'd like to just say thank you to everybody for coming and supporting us tonight, the staff members who came back to work and help us tonight, and the student helpers from the Newington High School and the live streaming here. This is such a beautiful place to play. And we're just so thankful to be able to be here. So speaking of Newington High School, they have a very fine music program, and it's almost time for eighth graders to start signing up for their classes for high school. So I hope you're all going to continue. I encourage you to, and am looking forward to getting you to come back and help us with our orchestra concerts in the future. All right, I'm going to turn the program back over. It looks like our sixth graders have snuck onto stage, and they're all ready to go. So Sophia, come on up.
Hi. Hi, my name is Sophia Levitz. I'm a student at Martin Kellogg Middle School. Our last piece is called Rhythm and Blues. This piece was written in 2006 by Soonhee Niebold. It is based on a basic blues line and uses the whole orchestra as a percussion section. We hope you enjoy Rhythm and Blues. Thank you for coming to our concert. We hope you'll be able to join us for a spring concert on Monday, May 13th. Have a great night.
Thank you.